Battery grips not only increase your battery capacity, but also make it easier for vertical shooting. Let's install this onto my DSLR. Note that different camera models have slightly different grips. Refer to the manual if unsure. This one is the Canon BG-E3 grip, made for the Canon EOS 350D and 400D. First, grab your camera and remove the battery. Remove the battery door on the camera by pressing in this metal latch. This will release it from your camera. Unbox your camera grip. Place your camera battery door into the compartment on the grip so you don't lose it. Slot the camera onto the grip. Tighten the grip to the camera via the thread at the top of the grip. And voila, you have a camera with a battery grip installed. The switch on the grip only affects the usage of the buttons on the grip. With the switch off, these buttons on the grip won't work. Within the grip itself, there are two types of battery holder. You can use AA batteries or use rechargeable batteries. Overall, it's worth considering a battery grip for your camera.